The Warrior Commander! Fire at will!
Hello everyone, this is Skyrider Funity here, and we're looking at the gun slinger Mesa. Shooting fast, chilling fast, and always, always badass. Yeah, I just did that one just now. So, here's what I'm going to show you for her build, and the mission that only one you truly might love. I know, I loved it. Alright, let's get over here. I will be using Mesa as reserve. These are the buffs you will be wearing. I know, it's not that much. Here are the gun buffs you will be wearing for the first dairy weapon. And a buff for her pistol. Shred orders. Alright. And here's my melee weapon, my buff. Here's my sight I will be carrying on a mission. Buffs. Here's this gun, you know you won't need these guns. And the gear I will be using. Be assured, enjoy, as I whip the hell out of the guy. Trust me, it's to die for. I'll see you guys on the flip side. Time to kill this bitch. This guy been asking
to
die.
We need to find the VIP and take them down. Do not let the target escape.
Found it.
Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way.
Let's do this.
Vahek's plans for complete system domination make him too dangerous. You don't want to care.
Guy's indestructible. It's part of him weak. Oh, his front side. Gotta show his face. His face. Shoot his ugly ass face. Shoot his face. She's an ugly ass face.
They had rose to power by eliminating his enemies on the Grineer Council. He now has near complete control, which makes him one of the most influential.
I'll be the judge of that. Me and him got a number to settle anyway. He took away my energy. Better hope that's enough. There won't stay still. Doing my backflip from my degree. That ass is ours!
Council of A had lost power by eliminating his enemies on the Grineer Council. He now has near complete control, makes him one of the most influential.
It's time to clean up this room. Ours already came. Nigga just won't stay still. I should have bought a damn sniper rifle. Oh, we're far from done. Bring that ass back over here. When I'm done with you, you'll look like a Powerpuff Girl.
I knew this day would come. I prepared, changed myself. I made sacrifices. Tenno, are you ready for a sacrifice?
Oh shit, it was a trap.
Heads up, a Grineer assault team is headed your way.
Now we finish this business. Once and for all!
So you stop running. Impressive. And you took my powers. Okay, now he got serious. I give him that.
I can't tell you what it feels. I can only tell you what it feels like. Right now it's a still night in my new pipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. Well, I can't fight. It's all the law feels right. It's like I'm in flight. I have a long trunk on my knee. It's like I'm up in the law.
Damn, that nigger keep turning his face around. Hold still, you bitch. What are you trying to do? Really hard to shoot yourself, I guess. Oh, now you show your first battle with the weapon. Still, you son of a bitch. I am trying to kill you. Yes, you got my mom. I'm a tie to the bed and set this house on fire. Just gonna
curse you, Tenno. You got me.
Well, shit. Come on, bitch. Send your grineer to send more challenging boss. I can do this all fucking day.
It should be a long time before we hear the apex of the voice again. Now get to extraction. You've earned it.
Ha 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 ha!
Where's the looty gun?
Marines inbound.
I gotta stop doing that. I'm like recording video. Following is not my strong suit. That son of a bitch try. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay what I've done. If so, leave a like and your thoughts in the comment. If you want to see more, please let me notified. In other words, you can ask for it. So, I see you guys later. You have fun wherever you are. Skyrider Affinity out.